Okay, so just got this package. Clicked on the video, you already know what it is. Taylor Swift, Beautiful Eyes EP. I believe it's from 2008. I ordered this from Discogs, the seller that I use, because I know there's a lot of dodgy ones out there that a lot of people don't like to trust. I messaged somebody else before I ordered this just to make sure that I was ordering it from a legit seller on Discogs. It was Vinyl Resurgence. All of this stock is unofficial pressings, so I'm guessing there is something a bit dodgy going on there, but hey ho, they sent me the stuff. The colors are completely random, they're various. Seen lots of orange ones on this, but I really want to try and get like a nice kind of, like, I've seen the one person who ordered from the same seller as me, they got one that looked exactly like the Taylor Swift 1989 record store day pressing. It's like a marbly pink color, it looked brilliant. So I'm hoping that I get one of those. Wish me luck. So I also ordered, oh wow, they're not even remotely sealed. Oh god. I'll try and keep this a bit of a surprise for myself and not want to look inside. I'll show the other one that I ordered quickly. So this is Ghostface Killah, Ghost Funk. Yeah, I'm not going to say much about this. That is also on a nice blue vinyl cover. So this is it. This is the front. Wow, this is like brand new, but it's got like loads of bits on it from the factory. There's the back. What I think I might do, because this doesn't even have a spine design, it's so thin, it's literally just like a piece of cardboard. Like a piece of glossy cardboard, and that's it. The quality on this sleeve, people weren't joking, it's terrible. But you can get custom sleeves made, so as long as the record inside of this thing is decent, I might just, you know, design one of these myself, maybe design a gatefold. But yeah, hopefully now I've got a pink color. Let's have a look. Oh, that looks pink. That looks pink. Ooh, it does look pink. Not that strong of a color. Yeah, there's definitely some marbling going on there. My lighting isn't doing it very good justice, but that's actually quite decent. I'm glad it's not like a bright orange one, or I've seen so much of like bright green stuff like that and it just doesn't go with the album at all, and I'm quite happy with that. Not as good as it could have been, not gonna lie, but that is actually quite decent. I'm just gonna check it on my record player now just to see. Here's the inner labels on it. That one there. But yeah, I'm gonna chuck this on my record player because I want to actually see what the quality's like on it. It's a fairly thick pressing as well. It's not like a thin, cheapy pressing. Like this. Like, look how crap. But yeah, I'm gonna chuck this on and see how the actual quality of the vinyl pressing itself is. So yeah, let's get this thing on my player. So it's a bit later on in the evening. I've had a chance to try this out on my record player, and things are a bit mixed overall. So I'm actually quite happy with the record color itself. It's, you know, it's a nice subtle pink color, but like, as I said, the sleeve is just horrendous, but I assumed it was gonna be bad anyway, so I'm thinking of replacing that. But I would say the quality on the bits of the record where there wasn't any imperfections was good, because I also played the other record that I ordered from this same company, and that record didn't have anything on it and it played fine. But this, it was very badly warped on the one side. There's like these weird like dimple, like little pit marks in the record as well, which just don't make it sound great. And I actually noticed as well that the top of the of this sleeve is starting to open up already. So the quality control, as to be expected, I suppose, on these things is quite terrible. But yeah, I mean, I'm not really sure I'm going to trust this thing on my record player. I've sent an email, well, I sent a Discogs message to the seller just to see if there's anything I can do. Because I mean, I'd even be happy if they just said, send this one back and we could send you out another one and give them another shot. But yeah, overall, I'm not too happy with it. Going to try and get it returned and exchanged. Because I mean, obviously, this is a different video. This I ordered from the same seller. You know, it's the same quality in terms of the sleeve and, you know, probably the way it was pressed, probably on the same machine. But that one's just got, the Taylor Swift one has just got loads of like marks and just the quality control on it is just terrible. So if you are thinking of ordering from Vinyl Resurgence to get this version of Taylor Swift Beautiful Eyes, just be a bit wary of the quality control on these things, because it's it seems to be very, very hit and miss. But yeah, thank you for watching and peace out.